Do not fear your enemies.
Ce que Dieu a déjà mis en toi, c'est déjà en toi.
What God put in you is already there. No one can take it away. And I'm telling you again. What belongs to you is yours. No one cannot take your position.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Since
I've
been a prophet.
I
see there are so many fights in your family. In your life. I always clap my hands because I know. I don't fear. Because I understand that. These fights were there. Which means God wants to lift me up. God wants to lift me up. That's why I don't cry. Before my enemies, I clap my hands. My hands are seeking protection. Where are the fights in your life? Do not cry. It's an opportunity for you to rise. They had this fight before you. Do not fear. It's an opportunity for you to rise.
Joseph.
They hated him from his blood brothers. His blood brothers.
But
he had a vision for what he had to become. Listen. God said, I'll go with you. When you'll be capable.
De comprendre,
to understand,
et de maîtriser la vision de ta vie.
To handle the vision of your life.
Je répète.
I repeat.
Dieu ira loin avec toi.
God will go far with you.
Quand tu seras capable.
If you, when you'll be capable.
De comprendre,
to understand.
Et de maîtriser la
and
vision.
And to handle the vision of your life.
Il y a beaucoup de gens.
There are many people.
Dont la vie n'a pas de sens.
Their life has no sense.
Ils n'ont jamais compris.
Because they never understood.
C'est quoi la vision de leur vie?
What is the vision of their life?
Amen.
Avec Dieu,
with God,
ce que tu vois,
what you see,
c'est ce que tu deviens.
That's what you become.
Ce que tu n'as jamais vu,
what you never seen,
tu ne deviendras jamais.
You can never become that.
Joseph a vu dans les songes.
Joseph saw in his dreams. All his brothers belong to God. He saw it in a vision.
Tu as quelle vision pour ta vie?
What for your life?
Écoutez.
Listen.
Sometimes
I discourage my brothers.
Tu es venu ici avec quelle vision?
Yeah. What vision did you bring to South Africa? They just came because people are there. They just came with no vision. That's why your life is complicated because you have no vision in you. What vision do you have? What life or what vision does your life have? Even though many marriages have a problem, it's through vision. Amen. Amen. Why God the woman? So that she may help the man. I'm sure this one you will get be crossed. Father says, if you see in a man's life, there's no money, there's no employment, there's no balanced life. The fault is a woman.
Sa faute.
The fault.
La faute de cet homme-là.
The fault of the man.
C'est sa femme.
Is his woman.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Bon, moi je suis marié.
Paul is married. You also touch the land. Can you reach it? No. Why? Because he's short. His wife come and help him. She lifts him up. He will reach it. He will reach it. But now replace the light with work, money, greatness,
voyage,
traveling,
man,
houses. And good things.
Si elle m'aide,
if she helps him,
je vais toucher.
She will touch him. Amen.
Amen.
I'm speaking to fathers and not even saying, oh, giving an offering. Since they don't want to give offering, I'm going to the mothers.
Mama, hey.
Mother is saying,
hey.
Mother is saying,
hey.
Listen, fathers.
On ne peut pas t'aider.
They cannot help you.
Si on connaît pas dans quel domaine on doit t'aider.
They don't know how in which department to help you.
Papa, father, for
them to know how to help you.
Tu dois d'abord apprendre à étaler la vision de ta
vie. You have to step on your vision. There are many marriages. The woman is doing her own thing. The man is doing her own thing. If they come inside or carry on the matter to the pastor, he's not listening to me. The woman is not supporting me. How can they support you, Papa? Have you told her your vision?
Hallelujah.
Amen. When you get married, for those who are not married yet, a man who's come to marry you, you marry a man, a woman. Say to me, my wife, look at the vision of my life. It's this way. In money, I have this vision. My school for the children. In God's things, this is my vision. In employment, this is my vision. The woman, she's going to help you according to what you presented to her. But you never even figure out yourself or figure out your vision how to help you. But you just want to be helped. That's why you're fighting day and night. What is the vision of your life? You did things with what vision? What vision have you got? There are people here. They work with good salary. But they have no vision of the salary they receive. Yes. They get money, they open clothes. They only take it to alcohol. I came to speak to you. You get money, you take it to alcohol. And you buy clothes, you own it. What kind of vision is that for the future? What vision have you got for the education of your children? What vision have you got for your life?
Listen,
you know the church. The church. It's not the place we come to hide. I always say that the church is different from the Ark of Noah. Because the Ark of Noah, it was a place which God only prepared to avoid them from the desert, even men and animals. But the church is a place of transformation. Amen. You haven't understood. In the Ark of Noah, you enter a lion, you come out lion, amen. You enter a crocodile, you come out crocodile. But the church, place of transformation. Listen, when you come to church, you have to wait to be transformed. Amen. Yes. You come to church.
La famille peut te rater.
The family can miss you.
L'école peut te rater.
Even the school can
miss. But
the church.
Si l'église te rate.
If you miss church, which means your life is messed up.
It's true.
Yeah. Will I even leave this world today after the truth I'm saying? They are looking at the person for what he's saying. You have to have a vision for your life. Whatever you do, should be based on a vision. Joseph had a vision of his life. Amen. But one thing, his father sent him to see where his brothers was working. He
comes.
He obeyed to his brother.
L'obéissance nous amène aussi dans le repositionnement.
Take us to position. Because
Joseph était appelé à régner.
Joseph came to rule.
Joseph était appelé à la grandeur.
Was called to be great.
C'est ce que vous voyez qui m'aime ma grande chouette n'a pas besoin d'interpréter.
The Israel is young, old, ready to pray. Will you reign above us?
Est-ce que tu nous gouverneras?
Will you lead us?
Ça veut dire Joseph était appelé à régner.
Which means Joseph was called to. But the position he had,
position
of the house of his father, couldn't allow him to reign upon his brother. Now in his house of his father, that's why his father's reign. Even though Jacob died, according to the law of Jews, the firstborn had to take over the father.
So Jonathan had to go away.
Hallelujah. Have to reposition himself. Amen.
Repositioning doesn't happen in silence. It can happen in Christ. You are forsaken by your friends. Forsaken by the family. So you find yourself alone. It's a time of repositioning. God repositioned Joseph through Christ. You think Joseph was happy when he was arrested? He was taken as a slave to Egypt. Was he happy? He was never happy. But what was happening in his life?
It
was a way God was repositioning him. Listen. God, to reposition you, he can oblige you to forsake the things you love the most. Maybe you love to get drunk. God said for you to receive, forsake drunkenness, forsake crudeness, forsake lies, forsake prostitution, forsake the bad. Listen. Every time you do bad things, which means you're obeying to the devil and disobeying to the God. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God gives you an advantage. The devil gives you an advantage, but it's a sin.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Many people are becoming blind today. Jesus after baptism, he took him to bed to the desert to be tempted. When he kept the tension
coming,
the devil came. Jesus was hungry for 14 days and nights. Take the stone, make the bread, and eat.
There
is a making the bread to make me feed. No, feed yourself. For yourself to feed. Who's the advantage of it? Jesus is vantage. Jesus is vantage. Yes. This is the craftiness of the devil is used to blind you. He got at the end of the fasting. Simply that man to get money to pay rent. Who's the advantage? Your advantage. It's not the devil's advantage. Your advantage. But when Jesus said, a man will money not live. Amen. The same thing with you. When you live with the
same
man, he gives you money to pay rent. And then you finish. You pay rent. But before God, you have sinned.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When you obey the devil, you're sinning against God. Which means you disobey God. You can even accept to lose your advantages by obeying God. When God wants to reposition you, you can be disconnected from people. People are taking you to get lost or giving you advantages which you think are good. Mother, maybe you three are good. Father, Pastor, with the beginning of the Christian life, they were forsaken by their friends. You're going somewhere, you the church, we know you're a Christian. Don't come, don't come. Go. You are a pastor, go away.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Joseph.
Had to reposition himself. So that's Joseph. Come to you now. We haven't yet given anything, but the time is up.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
To
reposition yourself. Repositioning is an effort for
everyone.
There are five great questions that all of us have to answer themselves. Those questions are easy,
simple,
simple, but difficult to answer.
Ça concerne tout le monde.
It concerns everyone.
Que tu sois politicien, que tu sois
whether
pastor,
you be a politician or pastor,
que tu sois étudiant,
or whoever, a student, or
ça te concerne.
It concerns you.
Cinq questions.
Five questions.
Je ne sais pas si je vais finir, mais
I don't know if I will finish, but the first question is,
mon temps est déjà fini.
The time is finished.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
On a chanté pendant une
heure. We sang for an hour or two.
Mais moi, le modérateur m'a donné 45.
But the moderator gave only 45 minutes for the preaching.
Je vais débrouiller.
I'm going to try.
Je suis en train de débrouiller, c'est
bon. I'm trying.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Voici la première question.
The first question.
Qui?
Who?
Es-tu?
Are you? Reflect spiritually who you are.
Qui es-tu?
Who are you?
La question qui es-tu, c'est une question qui a trait à l'identité d'une personne.
This question identifies who you are.
Si tu ne connais pas ton identité,
if you don't know your identity,
le monde va t'imposer l'identité de
soi. The world will give you the identity they want. The other people in this world,
il est en train de vivre les choses.
The living things,
malgré lui-même.
Just because. But when they settle themselves, they ask you, why am I doing these things? Why? Which means an identity was given to you by the world. There's so many today. They gave them poor identity. So you are sad. You are just older. But they gave you a singleness identity. Why? Because you don't know yourself, your identity. Who are you? Who are you? Someone can tell me, Father, Pastor, I'm an advocate.
Say,
no, I'm a doctor.
Say,
no, I'm a businessman.
I
don't mind. But that's not a good answer. Because to become a lawyer or a doctor, that's what you do. It's not who you are. What you do is different from who you are. Yes.
Yes.
So who are you?
Jeune frère, jeune sœur, qui êtes-vous?
Young brother and young sister, who are you? Who are you?
Est-ce que tu connais ton identité?
Do you know your identity?
Regarde comment la vie est en train de te
compliquer. Look how life is
being complicated. Les choses sont en train de faire des montées et des bas.
People doing up and down.
Parce que vous n'avez jamais maîtrisé votre
identité. Because you never handle your identity.
Qui es-tu?
Who are you?
J'aime bien quand l'église est calme comme ça.
I love when the church is calm because we're thinking now.
Qui es-tu?
Who are you?
5 ans.
5 years in God things. 10 years God things. 20 years in the Lord. Who are you? What have you become?
La réponse à cette question.
The answer to this question.
Psalm 82.
It's in Psalm 82.
Verse 6.
Verse
6.
That's where God speaking. He said, "I said that you.
Vous êtes de?
You are." God.
Qui es-tu?
Who are you?
Je suis un Dieu.
I'm a God. Amen.
Ton voisin n'est pas toujours d'accord. Ton voisin.
Your neighbor is still not agreeing with them.
Bon, si tu n'es pas d'accord, appelons Jean.
Cool, let's go to John. If you're not agreeing.
Appelons Jean.
Amen. Let's go to
Jean.
Quoi? What does John say?
Jean 1.
John 1.
À tous ceux qui l'ont accepté,
for those who accepted him, he given them
le pouvoir,
the power
de yes,
to become sons of God. Yes, amen. Who is a child of God? You haven't understood me. Who is a child of a chicken? It's called. What is a child of a
goat
or an infant of? You are God, but you're dying like me.
Qui es-tu?
Who are
je
you?
Je suis un Dieu.
I'm a God.
Jean 4.
John 4.
Verset 25.
25.
Il dit ceci.
He says.
24 plus, verset 24. Il dit.
Verse 24.
Dieu.
God.
Est esprit.
Is a spirit.
Je m'arrête par là.
I'm stopping there.
Si Dieu est esprit,
if God is a spirit,
alors ses enfants ils sont quoi?
So who are his children? Spirit as well. Amen. Yes.
Tu as un problème. Ton voisin
a un problème. Your neighbor has a problem.
Si Dieu est esprit,
if God is a spirit,
alors pas les enfants ils sont.
So who are God's children? Spirit as well. Yes. When you don't say amen, I hear Nicodem saying amen.
Nicodem
have Jesus.
I love
the answer of Jesus. Say Nicodem. The one who is born in flesh is in flesh. Yes. But the one who is born in spirit is spirit. Hallelujah. A spirit.
Je peux dire à quelqu'un ceci.
I'm telling someone today.
Tu es un esprit.
You are a spirit.
Ça veut dire,
which means
tu vis sur la terre.
You live in the world.
Mais tu n'es pas seulement sur la
terre. But you're not only in the world.
Tu as une double identité.
You have a double identity.
Tu as une identité sur la terre.
You got an identity on earth.
Notre identité est attachée à Jésus.
Nous sommes attachés à Jésus. We are attached to Jesus. Just a plant, not the root. They were just cut the plant. But the Bible says, you are like trees. You are planted through a river, which produces fruit in every season. And then you cut this fruit in the next something. The season will start. The season will change. The season, I will have new fruit. Can I go on? Can I carry on? You are God. You are spirit. God, Jesus came on saying to Nicodemus, the one with spirit, he's like wine.
Oh,
he's like wind. Who can stop the wind? No one. What barrier can stop the wind? So you're like a wind.
Et notre caractéristique du vent.
Other characteristics of the wind.
Le vent.
Wind.
Partout il arrive.
Everywhere it is.
On ne peut pas le chasser.
Cannot chase it away.
Tout le monde est obligé.
Everyone is obliged to accept him.
Amen.
Yes, amen.
Amen.
Je veux dire quoi par là?
What am I trying to say about it?
En 2020 ici.
Oh, yes.
Si tu décides.
If you decide.
Il y a beaucoup de grandes entreprises qui viennent en Congo.
To enter the big companies of this world. Listen, the wind, you cannot be rejected, you only accept it, you just need, just open the door for it to enter, then you can't chase it out. So for those that are in the back, they don't understand this, the door is open and the window is open, but let's chase away the wind now, chase away the wind, no you can't, take it away, it's impossible, no. It's impossible, you cannot
be.
The same thing.
Si toi, tu décides
if you decide
d'entrer à un endroit,
to enter in a place,
le lieu va t'accepter.
The place will accept you, yes.
Savez pourquoi?
You know why?
Parce que vous êtes Dieu.
Because you are God.
Un Dieu.
A God.
Il ne pleure pas.
Doesn't cry.
Un Dieu.
A God.
Il se lamente pas.
Doesn't cry.
Un Dieu.
A God. Even before a problem, they never fail. The Father, your God, in Genesis before, before a problem, Bob says, in the beginning, the earth was formless, shapeless, and empty, and the Spirit of God was around, above water. What does that mean? It means that the Spirit of God had no place to sit. It was a problem for God. What did God do about it? Did he cry? No, he prayed. Did he ask his brothers? He asked his mother. What did God do? God created. With what? His word. With his mouth. His word. Now you. You are God. In difficulties. How? Let him create. How can you create? With. What do you do? The word of God. Amen. You still don't understand. The Bible says that.
La vie et la mort.
The life and death
sont au pouvoir
is seen on your tongue. On your words. Are you even hearing what I'm saying? Do you understand these things? Do you even understand these things? With your mouth, your tongue, you can create the quality of what you want or what you have. If you're a God, there's a mouth which has a tongue. You can create. There are certain things which never came to your life because you never created them. Yes. I want to travel. Did you create even the work?
Have
you created your travel? No. But death and life is above your tongue. Does someone understand these things?
pas ces choses.
Does someone understand these things?
Another characteristic d'un Dieu.
Another characteristic of a God.
Regardez Jésus.
Look at Jesus.
Après sa résurrection.
After resurrection.
Parce que nous n'avons pas cru.
Because we haven't accepted.
Au Jésus le fils de Marie.
The Jesus, the Son of Mary, the physical Jesus.
Nous nous avons cru.
We believed.
Au Jésus Christ.
Jesus.
Crucifié.
Crucified.
Et ressuscité.
And resurrected. Yes.
C'est ça la nature de l'Église.
That's the nature of the church.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Maintenant regardez quand il est ressuscité.
Now look when he resurrected.
Il a trouvé les disciples enfermés dans.
He found the disciples closed behind closed doors.
Il a toqué.
Did he knock? No, he just went through.
Il a fait quoi?
But dude, he went through. He appeared.
Il a apparu.
He appeared.
Ça veut dire un Dieu tel que tu es.
Which means a God as you are.
Il y a certains endroits.
There are places.
Où tu ne peux pas toquer.
You cannot knock. You just enter.
Where
they even locked.
Tu peux seulement exercer.
You just realize your name. You just enter and appear in
there. I prophesy.
You can appear among the greats. You can appear among the greats of this country. I'm giving this country. I feel that I'm giving this country. Receive this country. Amen. You ain't God. But you're dying like me.
You know why? Jacob s'était battu avec l'ange de l'Éternel.
You know why Jacob fought with the angel of the Lord? You know why?
Il s'est battu avec l'ange de l'Éternel. C'était pas par rapport à ce que lui demandait.
He didn't just fight for what he was asking for.
Parce que là, je vois Jacob.
The angel says Jacob. Jacob says, I won't let you go if you don't bless me.
Maintenant, là, je regarde.
The angel looked at him.
Que je te bénisse.
Should I bless you?
Comment?
How?
Jacob était déjà venu par son père.
Jacob was blessed from his father Isaac. Amen. That's why he's asking, how can I bless you now again?
Je m'appelle Jacob.
My name is Jacob. Which means,
un usurpateur.
He's a thief.
Mais comment un voleur?
So how come a thief?
Un usurpateur est porteur de bénédiction.
Carrying a blessing.
Ça veut dire qu'il y avait un déséquilibre.
Which means there was a
misbalance.
Upon the identity of Jacob,
the
blessing received.
C'est pourquoi l'ange de l'Éternel lui a dit.
That's why the
man of God said,
from now on, they will not call you Jacob, they will Israel. Yes, I think you are
Israel.
They will call you Israel. Same way with you. The identity the world gave
you.
It's falling to
you.
It's falling to
you.
The identity of the family falls to
you.
Receive a new identity. Receive a new identity. Receive a new identity. Receive a new identity. In the name of Jesus. There's no time to keep going. Carry on, please. Carry on. Avance, Father, please. That was the first question. Please avance.
J'avance.
Yes.
Pendant la semaine, vous n'étiez pas venu.
Didn't come during the week. Now you want me to carry on.
J'ai pas avancé.
Can I carry on?
La deuxième question.
The second question.
D'où viens-tu?
Where you come from?
Où vas-tu?
And where you going?
Cette question, je l'ai pris à partir de l'histoire d'Agar.
I understood this question by the story of Agar.
Genèse chapitre 9.
Genesis chapter 9.
Verset 7.
Verset 7. 7, 9, or 9, 7.
Là, Agar affiche sa maîtresse.
Agar ran away from her teacher.
Et en cours de route, elle croise l'ange de l'être.
During the day, she met the angel of God.
Là, je lui pose la question.
Angel asked
Agar.
Agar.
D'où viens-tu?
Where are you coming
où
from?
Vas-tu?
And where are you going?
Agar a répondu à une partie de
Agar
sa question.
Agar answered this.
Elle lui dit, je viens de chez ma maîtresse.
I come from my master.
Où j'ai fui.
We have ran away.
Là, où vas-tu?
Now where are you going?
Et ne savait pas où.
He didn't know where he was going.
Maman, c'est 7, hein? 7, 9, 7. 7, 9.
7, 9.
Et vous ne connaissez pas où il allait.
She didn't know where he was going.
Là, je t'ai
répondu. Et je
retourne d'où tu.
Go back where you were.
Écoutez, peuple de Dieu.
Listen, people of God.
L'église telle que nous sommes là.
The church as we are.
Nous devons savoir.
We have to understand.
Où est-ce que nous allons avec Dieu.
Where we are going with God.
Dans nos actes.
In our acts.
Dans tout ce que nous faisons.
Everything we do, every morning when we wake up, ask yourself this question. Where am I going with God? With what I'm doing? Where am I going?
Where do you come from? And where are you going?
Well,
no, we said, we all know that we are from the world, but we came to Christ now. Now we have to know where we go with Christ. Now many that don't know, that's why you are disturbed in many, many departments from so-called men of God. Oh, there's a prophet inside. There's a miracle inside. You run and you go after them. Listen, I'll give you the stubbornness of the spirit. As you are, do not follow a miracle. Yes. Do not seek even for a miracle. And the amens have dropped. Do not follow miracles around. I've seen miracles. I've seen it. Miracle. They put a hand on a man. They remove a hand. Oh, the SIM card comes out of his head. Comes from a man's head. How come? What is the greatest thing? They put the SIM card and they put in the SIM card. They find cell phone numbers in the SIM card. Do not follow miracles. Do not seek miracles. You know why? You know why? Because a miracle, it's your life. Yes. Someone's so mad. The Bible says, here's a miracle which will accompany you, which is part of you. So why are you looking for it? It's part of you. Your life is being accompanied by miracles. Why are you seeking miracles?
Amen. Amen.
We don't know where we're going with God. If you don't know where you're going with God, you find yourself in the circle. You come from the world. You go back to the world. If you don't know where you're going, you will come back to the world. You'll find yourself in witchcraft. You'll find yourself in witchcraft. Where are you going with God? If you can resurrect Joseph, the son of Joseph, we ask him this question. When you were attached in the desert, where were they telling you? Where were you coming from and where were you going? Joseph, I was going to say, Pastor Dave. No, different fields. Yes. Fine. You put your head on the same thing. You dream the same dream. No. You are different. You are different. You are different. You are different. I just want to harden your head quickly spiritually. In this world, no one is better than you. You are lighter than me. I was so darker than you. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Father, you are heavier than me. I'm thinner than you. You know what? So if you are taller than me, I'm shorter than you. Simple. Can I exaggerate? Can I exaggerate? You are physically more beautiful than me. Also, I'm the ugliest of us. We're different
still.
So no one should intimidate you. You are better than me in your way. I'm also better than you in my way. We're not the same. We are very different. We aim to say this. Listen.
Je vous fais grâce.
I'm looking great for you.
La quatrième question.
The fourth question.
Tu vis sous quelle alliance?
What alliance are you living on? Yes.
Tu vis sous quelle alliance?
What alliance are you living on?
Écoutez.
Listen.
La première des choses que Dieu fait avec un peuple.
The first thing which God does to the people.
Lorsqu'il l'appelle.
When He calls them.
C'est de prêter alliance avec
eux. Is to make an alliance with them, a covenant.
Tu peux tout oublier.
God can forget everything.
Mais Dieu n'oublie jamais son alliance.
But God never forgets His alliance
avec son peuple.
With His people.
Il y a trois sortes d'alliances.
There are three types of alliances.
L'alliance avec Dieu.
L'alliance with God.
L'alliance avec l'homme de Dieu.
L'alliance with the man of God.
L'alliance avec la maison de Dieu.
Alliance with the house of God.
Avec la maison de Dieu, on demande aussi à David Azoloba.
That's right, with the house of
oui,
God.
They
were saying yes, the goodness and everything will come to you. And I will live in the house of the Lord.
Solomon
said.
C'est l'alliance de la continuité.
It's alliance which never ends.
Et dans cette alliance, il y a trois choses.
There are three things.
La première chose,
the first thing,
il y a la protection.
There's protection.
Il y a la bénédiction.
There's blessing.
Il y a la vie de Dieu.
The life of God.
J'ai pas le temps de parler de. J'ai déjà parlé de la bénédiction ici.
You already spoke of bénédiction.
Le troisième secret.
It's the third secret.
La protection. Regardez quand Laban est en train de suivre Jacob.
When Laban was following Jacob.
À l'âge de Mabutu.
Same during the evening, God raised
up Jacob.
Then he got to Jacob.
Say Jacob.
Say Jacob.
Le Dieu de ton père,
the God of your father,
m'est apparu.
Appeared to me.
Il m'a interdit de te faire du mal.
He forbidden me to do bad to you.
La protection de
the protection of
alliance.
When they align you with the God of your father, it's already an alliance.
Because Jacob was in
alliance with God through his son
Isaac.
That's what made him run away from his
son. Because
Esau was not hurting.
Le Dieu d'Abraham,
the God of Abraham,
le Dieu d'Isaac,
God of Isaac,
le Dieu de Jacob,
the God of Jacob.
As-tu déjà traité alliance avec Dieu?
Have you fixed your alliance with God?
5 ans dans les choses de Dieu.
5 years in the things of the Lord.
20 ans dans les choses de Dieu.
20 years in the things of God.
As-tu déjà traité alliance avec Dieu?
Have you fixed your alliance with God?
Quand Dieu sort Abraham, il traite d'abord alliance avec lui.
When God
chose
Abraham,
he
always treats the alliance with the people before the war. Alliance is very important with God. And you fix an alliance with God. Because every alliance is a sin.
Paul
says removing his ministry of pastoring and his ministry of
prophet.
So he says, God says, has he got the opportunity from bishop? But today, he wants us.
We
should bring alliance with God.
Because
every alliance is fixed up. He renew it. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. There's life in the alliance. There's blessing. There's protection. Every alliance can be fixed up. But
alliance
always asks for things, very difficult things.
Isaac dit à son fils,
go in a forest, give me a life, so I can eat like I want.
Non, je vais te connecter à la
chose. Then I will connect you to the thing.
Yes. De Dieu ne se connecte
the things of God doesn't just get connected to words, but actions.
It
demands sacrifices.
Tu n'as pas compris.
You haven't understood.
Élisée regarde Élie.
Elijah looking at Shiloh.
Je veux les doubles portions de ce qu'il y a.
I want double of what
Élie
you
do. Tu as demandé la chose difficile.
For the most difficult thing.
You say, quand
so when I'll see God,
parce que matin tourbillon.
Because he was in the
poussière. Ne ferme pas les yeux. Risque tes yeux.
Risk your life.
Lorsque tu me verras partir,
when you see me go out,
c'est alors que tu recevras.
That's what you receive when I have
the sacrifice.
The sacrifice.
L'alliance,
alliance is all we can fix. Them.